Commander, good of you to join us. Gotta say, your file was a pretty impressive read. I'm Colonel Fisher. You'll be reporting directly to me. We could certainly use someone with your track record. Intelligence has a situation brewing in Iceland. We have routine Tempest harvesting all over the grid, but some of the lights are going out, starting from the East Coast. If you ask me, I reckon it looks deliberate. I want you to do a sweep of the area and flush out any Dynasty forces you might find. Remind them that the GDF isn't to be trifled with. I'll link your control interface to the Battle Network. If you've got any questions, now's the time to voice them. Despite what you hear in the news, the Tempest Dynasty isn't actually led by Domovoy Malkallen. You've seen his face. He's a figurehead, being puppeted around as a mascot. All because he founded the Dynasty, gave his people something to focus on in the fallout. It's PR. These days, he probably doesn't know where he is half the time. The Dynasty is actually controlled by Alex Malkallen, his son. That man's the reason the Dynasty even qualifies as a military, rather than a band of old men waving their sticks at the world because of how the war ended. They're a threat, sure, but only because they think they've got something to point. That's why we're here. Technically, the threat level is negligible. To be honest, I don't like it. If it is the Dynasty, they're up to something. There's a lot of Tempest all over Iceland, and you know they're obsessed with the stuff. Why go all that way just to harass our harvesters? They've got their own irradiated zones to squabble over. Let's hope a small contingent just got a bit too big for their own boots. Watch your back out there. That's all I'm saying. According to scopes, nothing. We're chasing ghosts with guns. Maybe it is nothing, but I'll believe that when I see it. Take care of your units and keep your eyes sharp. They're counting on you. Glad to hear it. Stand by while I patch you through, and good luck. I put my neck on the block to get you this position. Don't let me down. Let's see what you can do, Commander.
Tempest harvesting operations have been disrupted in this area. Dynasty interference is suspected. Retake and hold the position. Await the arrival of a mobile construction vehicle, then build a base and recommence harvesting. Destroy any Dynasty forces and search for signs of a nearby Dynasty base.
Moving out! Move out! Affirmative. Fire! Fire! Acknowledged. Targeting. You got it. Sir, yes, sir.
Paratroopers incoming! Good luck out there!
Fire. You got it! Reporting! Infantry!
Got it!
Reinforcements have arrived. Secondary objective accomplished.
Thanks for the help, Commander. Standing by for orders.
Commander, GDF forces collect intel as a resource. Intel is used to authorize limited countermeasures, such as unit abilities and support powers. Sentinel Scout Car's alternate fire mode exchanges firepower for marking rounds, generating intel when marked targets are destroyed.
No problem.
second.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Someone ordered backup. Construction vehicles standing by, Commander. Let's build up that base. Seatbelts fastened. Hard hats on. High vis visible. Unpacking Conyard.
Primary objective accomplished.
On your command.
Construction complete. New construction options. Constructing. Construction complete. New construction options. Constructing. Construction complete. Constructing. Construction complete. New construction options. Constructing. Construction complete. training. Construction complete. Constructing. Commander, you can now train grenadiers from the barracks. The satellite uplink will also collect intel passively. Construction complete. Unit ready. Constructing. Unit ready. Construction complete. Construction complete. Unit ready. Constructing. Unit ready. Construction complete. Unit ready. Unit ready. Constructing. Insufficient funds. Construction complete. Insufficient funds. On hold. Canceled. Constructing. Construction complete.
Link initializing. Please stand by.
The Dynasty have amassed an enormous army right under our noses. And as of 10 minutes ago, while the GDF Council was debating whether to even respond, the Dynasty have launched attacks across our western border. They've been planning this for God knows how long.
Harvesting operation sighted.
SCICOM, code red. Issue an immediate retreat order to all GDF units in 10 miles. Get our troops out of there. Weapons free. These things fire? Fire back. Get our drone fleet in the air and get me a satellite pointed at this. I want to know what the hell we're dealing with. I have reinforcements on their way to you. Pull that base apart.
A strange property. On a large scale, the event could be catastrophic. Get me one of these missiles, Commander.